In a speech, Director General Forum of Uncommon Women of Edo said that the postponement of the Edo election came to her as a shock, as the excuses given for the postponement has not been ascertained. Mrs. Philomena Haynes says she views the postponement as a plot by the ruling party to buy more time, as it was clear that the people of the state were prepared to vote PDP. Director General Forum of Uncommon Women of Edo hyped on the need for INEC to remain unbiased and show to the people of Edo State and Nigeria at large that the electoral body is independent. She frowned at a situation where members of the PDP are allegedly arrested and detained by security agents unjustly, and called on Nigerian police force to be firm in its bid to stem crime and political violence in the election. The DG Fue urged Edo women and the electorate not to allow themselves to be forced to vote for candidates not of their choice, maintaining that their vote is a right.
We especially condemn the unprovoked verbal and physical attacks directed to women as they campaign and demonstrate their preference for their preferred candidates and party. The Buhari-led administration must resist the temptation to politicize the nation's security apparatus for parochial gains, as that will not augur well for a democracy that is already being threatened by hunger and economic hardship.
The Secretary of FUE, Dr. Tawa Idubo, PDP woman leader Orion, Princess Norma Owuaro, former Edo State Commissioner for Education, Mrs. Elizabeth Edo Adagun, the PDP State Woman Leader, Mrs. Tess Sowah, and Reverend Olu Martins took turns to sensitize the women on various issues pertaining to the election, such as security, how to defend their votes, how to comport themselves during and after voting, how to advise their children to abstain from violence, amongst others. The meeting also featured an interactive session where issues of electionary process were discussed. A group called Patriotic Youth Movement also pledged their support for the PDP governorship candidate, Pastor Sage Ezeyami. Other women present were Pastor Pat West Irabo, Oedo PDP woman leader, Dikines Ivie Ibuboy, and Mrs. Marian Jubrin, Director Kawan, amongst others. Adesuwa Lato, reporting.